Ariana Gray with the carry. That'll be a senior first down. Laura Wheeler on the carry. And Gracie Murray had to stop on that play. Another senior first down. Ashton Castle on the keeper. Pickup of 8 yards. Castle's pass is broken up by Gracie Murray. Presley Poolscamp on the keeper. First down, seniors. Maddie Bleicher with a stop in the backfield of Laura Wheeler. Ashton Castle on the keeper. Gracie Murray with the flag pulling stop on that one. Thank you. Fourth and one, seniors. Ashton Castle with the first down. There is a flag on the play. Batting the flag is the penalty. It's 5 yard penalty. Repeat, fourth down. Touchdown, La Wheeler! Taking it to the house. 6-0 seniors. Morgan Jewell with the attempt for the extra point. And it's good! 7-0. Seniors take the lead. Mackenzie Ball with the return. First down, juniors. Thank you. end around to Faith Weber and Danae Curtis with a big pickup. First down juniors from the 30. Catherine Mansour on the quarterback keeper. That'll be another junior first down. Oh, second down denied. All right, second down juniors. Touchdown juniors from Catherine Mansour to Zeta Lacey for the score. That makes it the senior 7 and the junior 6. Now for the all-important extra point. And we have a tie game. Allie Childers with the extra point. Our game is now tied 7-7 with 3:34 left in the first quarter. Number 36, Lily Koo with a nice return. Julia Mears with a nice carry. First down seniors. Pass incomplete. Second down.
Let's go.
love you, Mom. Third down. Ashton Castle with a touchdown, but I saw some yellow flying. There is a flag. Let's see if it stands. Looks like it's coming back. Holding, 10-yard penalty on the seniors, and a block in the back. Ashton Castle with the keeper, stopped by Allison Witt. Yards for coming across the line. Replay, fourth down. Sam Edgecombe with the stop. We have a turnover on downs. Junior's ball. Jordan Waney. Paige Weber with the carry. Colby Brown with the stop in the backfield. Paige Weber with the carry. First down, juniors. Mansoor with the carry. Mary Horn with the stop. Taylor Roper with a nice carry. Pushed out of bounds by Alicia Wolcott. Second down. Catherine Mansoor with the keeper. End of the first quarter. We have our score tied. Senior 7, junior 7. We'd like to take a moment to thank our helpers for today. Catherine Mansoor, he hits Mackenzie Fenton in the end zone for a junior touchdown. Allie Childers with the extra point attempt. It is good. That makes the juniors have 14 points. The seniors 7. Taylor Harms with the return up to the seniors' 47-yard line. Defense, Pass by Ashton Castle, incomplete. Intended receiver was Julia Mears. Encroachment by the juniors, 5-yard penalty. Taylor Harms on the carry, pickup of 2 yards. Third down. Laura Wheeler on the carry. Presley Hoolskamp on the carry. A gain of -3 yards on the carry. Sorry about that. First down, seniors. Presley Hoolskamp pass is incomplete.
So they can switch up
quarterbacks? Julia Mears was the intended target on that throw. Presley's pass was broken up by Cameron Goldie. Julia Mears with the carry, And there is a flag on the play. Flag belt stealing is the penalty. The 15-yard variety. Presley's pass to Ashton Castle is complete. Yard gain on the play, and it looks like we have a senior first down. Allison Witt with a stop in the backfield. Loss of 4 yards on the play. Wow. Ashton Castle with the carry. Sophia Jones on the stop. And we're going to send a big shout out to our person on the box who's not in the special ed department. It's Mrs. Jacobson. Give her a round of applause over there. I didn't see it behind Mr. Williams, I'm sorry. Ashton Castle with the carry, and Allie Childers with the stop.
I'm their mascot.
Ashton Castle with the carry. Got a first down on the play. Quarterback keeper, Ashton Castle. Timeout, seniors. Of the official variety. Carry by Laura Wheeler. Pick up of a couple. Touchdown, seniors! That is her second of the night. With a minute and a half left to go in the first half, we have a tie game. Once again, we have the seniors with 14, juniors with 14. Paige Weber with a huge junior return up into the 40-yard line. Yeah. Taylor Roper with the carry. Justice Jillian with the stop. Maya De La Rosa for the touchdown! Juniors! Allie Childers with the extra point attempt.
Junior's extra point is good.
Presley Hoolskamp. On the return. Laura Wheeler on the carry. And that is the half.
Who's ready for halftime?
Paige Weber on the carry, on the return. Nice return, first down juniors.
First down juniors from the 32. Thank you. Quarterback keeper, Catherine Mansour, makes her way. First down. And off the page, Lover. Carrying tacklers down to the 8-yard advance. She might need a new shirt there. She got the corner. It's a race. And it's a touchdown. Danae Curtis on the touchdown in the in-rounds. Touchdown Juniors. Presley takes the return all the way to the 40. Touchdown correction for the juniors, number 22, this time was Alexis Williams. Thank you. Quarterback back to pass. It's a reception. Touchdown. Julian Mears. Paige Weber on the return, tries to get the edge, she's got it, up the sidelines, and I think she's out of bounds around midfield. Catherine Mansour on the keeper. Up close to a first down. It will be second down. Looks like somebody jumped off sides. First down, juniors. Taylor Roper on the handoff. Going back to pass. That's a completion. And an instant flag. Good catch by Zeta Lacey. Jennifer Mansour hands off to Taylor Roper. She made it all the way down to the 8. Second down. The play continues. Catherine Mansour dives for the end zone, but came up just short. Touchdown, Juniors. Juniors select to go for 2 to go ahead by 14 points if they make it. The score is 21-33. Taylor Harms on the return. She can't quite get away. Out of bounds. Laura Wheeler with a great run for a first down. Correction, second and one. Quarterback keeper, Presley, gets the first down. Presley on the QB keeper, trying to get the outside. There's a first down around the 44-yard line. QB back to pass. Almost intercepted. Near pickoff by Mackenzie Finn. Flag down in the backfield. End around on 32. What a cut. Taylor Harns with a great run. Presley on the run, Zeta Lacey on the stop. Oh, And there is a touchdown. Laura Wheeler again. Point conversion is stuck. Oh. Paige Ripshirt Rubber steps out of bounds. Paige Runner with a flag. Got about 5 yards. Catherine Mansour keeps it. Scampers up the middle. Oh, I heard a whistle. There's a stop in the backfield. Good job, Mary Horn. Second and 12 for the juniors. Alexis goes airborne, but didn't quite get the first down. Weber on the carry. Fourth down. This is a key play for those seniors. Let's hear it, seniors. Juniors, do you think you're going to get this first down? That's a quarterback keeper. Fumble! Down by contacts, the rule on the field. First down, juniors. Handoff, Taylor Roper. The clock is running. Captain Mansour. A little jersey pull. First down, juniors, ball on the 15 after the flag guarding penalty. As the clock wind down, the juniors come away victorious, 33-27.
Congratulations on a great played game at Grand Blanc High School.